Now in tonight's Health Watch, doctors already tell expectant mothers to take folic acid to help prevent certain types of birth defects. But a large new study now suggests that folic acid may also lower a baby's chances of developing autism. The study looked at 85,000 children in Norway. Researchers found mothers who took folic acid supplements before they conceived and during the first 2 months of their pregnancy lowered their chances of having a child with autism by 39%. So there's some encouraging news there.
Time now for weather. John Matthews is here, and hate to say it, buddy, the weather's been great.